Hello everyone, welcome to CUET Current Affair program. Let's begin with previous day question. Question was, Bharat Gaurav tourist train will connect Ayodhya to which country? Bhutan, Bangladesh, Nepal or Sri Lanka? The correct answer is option C, Nepal. Majority of the answers in the comment section were correct. Keep answering like this. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, National Youth Day is organized to celebrate birth anniversary of which personality? Mahatma Gandhi, Swami Vivekanand, Raja Ram Mohan Roy or Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar? The correct answer is option B, Swami Vivekanand. Next question is, Mark Portal is associated with which ministry? Ministry of Home Affairs, Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, Ministry of Education or Ministry of Commerce and Industry? The correct answer is option D, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Next question is, Armed Forces Veterans Day is celebrated on which day? 14th January, 15th January, 16th January or 17th January? The correct answer is option A, 14th January. Next question is, Machu Picchu Airport is situated in which country? Brazil, Argentina, Peru or Egypt? The correct answer is option C, Peru. Next question is, which edition of All India Presiding Officers Conference held in Jaipur? 82nd, 83rd, 84th or 85th? The correct answer is option B, 83rd. Next question is, which Indian film song won Best Original Song Award at the 80th Golden Globe Award? Kantara, The Kashmir Files, RRR or Salaam Bombay? The correct answer is option C, RRR. Next question is, Road Safety Week 2023 was celebrated in which month? January, February, March or April? The correct answer is option A, January. Next question is, which state has recently introduced Right to Sight Policy? Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh or Gujarat? The correct answer is option B, Rajasthan. Next question is, Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve is located at the tri-junction of which three states? Kerala, Maharashtra and Goa, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Odisha, Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu or Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka? The correct answer is option C, Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Last question is, Pongal is predominantly celebrated in which state of India? पंजाब, हिमाचल प्रदेश, सिक्किम और तमिलनाडु। The correct answer is option D, Tamil Nadu. Now it's time for the practice question. Who is the current ex officio chairman of Rajya Sabha? Om Birla, Jagdeep Dhankar, Draupadi Murmu or Narendra Modi? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.